standing poses. Sweep the arms up, we'll move to Vinyasa first. Exhale, follow.
Lengthen.
And stiff. Come into down dog. Turn the right toes in, step left. Sweep the hands back as you straighten into the forward leg. Take the hands forward. Hold here. Pulling the left hip crease back. Wrap the right hip forward as you do, and then a third time, inhale. This time, left hand finds the sacrum, right hand finds the outside or top of the left leg. Moving down any amount that you feel comfortable. Opening left shoulder skyward. Maybe bring the gaze that way as well. You can bring the hands high. Back leg, see if you can find yourself all one line. It could be quite high that you're doing this up here, maybe, or down here. Forward knee, hands to knee, with control coming forward. length, and this time we'll come in with long legs. Slide the hands down. It could be anywhere. Up here, no problem. You can take the hands to toes, lengthen out, and then fold. Bring weight evenly to the sole of the feet, so you have to weight transfer for a little bit. Elbows. And shoulders bring away from the center. Squat, you could be high on the heels here, and to prayer, opening and lifting through. And then release the hands, reverse up, turn the toes back in, bend the knees, sink the hips, right hand to right hip, left hand to right knee, come up. Or you can go deeper. Foot or extend. Gaze. Forward, side, oops. Forward, back. Good.
option to turn the right toes out at 45 and bring the head towards the right heel and lean out. Bending into the right. If you do that, do the other side. Turn out 45 and the right in the left toes.
I need to work.